It's a very special song to me, and because my grandfather just passed away like 2 weeks ago, and I wrote this song just to tribute to him. So I call him Gong Gong, it's in Qiuzhaowa, and my grandmom is, I call her Mama. So this song is the Gong Gong song.
Gong Gong will always love you.
Thank you.